What was the first language that you spoke, and what other
did you speak? Hello, Art Smith. Good to talk to you again. I am an Anglophone, so my first language was English. I grew up in Alberta. I learned to speak French as I started to learn to speak French as a teenager, and it's something that I've been, practicing and working on ever since. And then now I also speak Russian. And I would say in that order, I speak English the best, French I think I'm all right at, and Russian I can survive on, but it's quite challenging. I wanted to add in there as well why, languages are an important part of life as an astronaut in training, there's no doubt about that. Learning a second language was an important part of my life because of what I did. It was something, I flew airplanes in all over Canada, all over the world actually, but particularly all over Canada and Quebec for a long time. Learning the second language is important to the military, it's important to the government, and it was something that was just very important to me if I wanted to do what I wanted to do professionally. And now as an astronaut, languages are a pretty key part of the job. We work, of course, with international partners. A big partner in the International Space Station project is Russia. All astronauts right now launch from Russia, as a matter of fact. There's always Russian cosmonauts on board the station, and so you need to be able to converse and understand Russian in order to make this technical project work. So, the quick answer is three. And the bit of a longer answer is that learning languages is, it kind of goes with the trade. It's an important thing.